نداء يا
عفوا نداء يا
ده سو الان الان الان
شمسي احكي له بس كل بوينت اشهد ان لا اله الا الله واشهد ان محمد رسول الله واشهد ان
صلى الله عليه وسلم
صلى الله عليه وسلم
واشهد ان علي ولي الله
ولي الله
ولي الله
يسلم والله اسوي بالله امام علي was nothing more nothing less than a servant of Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم
he was servant of Allah first
a servant of Allah and first. And the prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم
he was servant of Allah yeah but what do you mean by servant
servant he served the prophet Muhammad all his life
yeah but all sahaba صلى الله عليه وسلم
especially Ali ibn Abi Talib عليه السلام for 33 years of his life am I right or wrong
33 years but
was he not the first one to accept Islam
huh
was Imam Ali not amongst the first to accept Islam
no that's about that but, okay, but Abu Bakr served him for a long time too
okay alhamdulillah look this is what I'm saying yeah Ali,
but you know, just one thing to ask you. You know, when you say this, "Ashhadu an la ilaha illa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah, wa ashhadu anna Ali wali Allah," did the Nabi alayhi salatu wa salam?
No.
When we finish, after let me finish. When the Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wa salam came and called Abu Jahl and the Arab pagans, look, he's going to ask him. When he called the Arab pagans to Islam, did he tell them this shahada you said?
In that time, Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
He was salatu wa salam. Afwana. Shukran Abu Abdul. Shukran, shukran.
At that time, in the lifetime of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam,
Akhwa, I don't know what's going
on. He was the representative of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala on earth. Do you understand what I'm saying?
So there was Who was the representative?
Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam,
yeah.
He was the prophet, the messenger, Rasulullah
sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
He was the representative of Allah upon earth. At Baytul Ghadir, right before he passed away, he raised the arm of Ali ibn Abi Talib and he said, if I am your Mawla, Ali is your Mawla.
I'm not doubting that, but I'm asking
you. No, this is what I'm saying. I'm explaining to you why we believe in Ali and Waliullah.
No, I'm not saying why you believe. I'm asking you, Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, when he was calling people to Islam,
yes.
Before they accept Islam,
okay.
What shahada did he say?
What shahada? Ashhadu an la ilaha illa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah.
They never said ashhadu anna Ali waliullah.
No, this came afterwards.
This came
in Baytul Ghadir. After Baytul Ghadir, everybody gave bayat to Ali.
Where Ali told the people, before become Muslim, you have to say that.
To be a Muslim, ashhadu an la ilaha illa ashhadu anna Muhammad Rasulullah, this makes you Muslim. Ali waliullah makes you a mu'min.
Where does it say that in the Quran?
This makes you a mu'min.
Where does it say in the Quran?
In the Quran, in chapter 4, verse 59, Allah says, Allah is your guardian, obey Allah, and then obey Rasulullah, then obey the Ulil Amr.
No, before that, Ulil Amr. No. In the Quran, look, Shah, if I bring a hadith from the Sunnah, you're not going to accept it.
No, you accept me? It.
No, you're not going to accept it from the Sunnah.
I accept many hadiths.
You accept it?
I only talk from your books.
No, okay. No problem. Sahih Bukhari, Prophet said, only. The best people after me, Abu Bakr and Umar. Would you accept that?
Also Sahih Bukhari
said, no. Yeah, no. Do you accept it? Yes or no? No, do you accept it? Yes or no?
You said something from Sahih Bukhari.
No, I said you accept it.
From Sahih
no, do you accept it? Yes or no?
I answer from Sahih Bukhari.
Do you accept it, this hadith? Do you accept Athar? Do you accept it?
I answer from Sahih Bukhari.
Anyway, let us see if the Quran is with you or with us, yeah? Then we go to Sunnah. The Quran, when Allah mentioned the mu'minun, he never mentioned they have to believe in Ali. Allah says, آمن الرسول. No, آمن الرسول بما أنزل إليه والمؤمنون. كل آمن إيش بالله وملائكته وكتبه ورسله ده never said وأوليائه ده never said وعلي ولي الله
so
Allah wait before we go I'm gonna have to explain to you step by step
okay.
And now I'm from Algeria we got people from Pakistan Iraq if I read the verse in Arabic or any language Allah said obey Allah and obey the messenger and those who have authority over you No one, old man or old woman will understand this mean Ali. You have to go to your books to say Ali.
Where does it say Muhammad?
Wait. Muhammad or Rasulullah?
Wait, does it say the word Muhammad there?
Yeah, but Rasul is Ali.
No,
it's Al. No. Wait. Badash. Al-Rasul. You know what is Al-Rasul? Al-Alif. Wait, let me finish.
Why Allah did it?
You have to understand. Alif wa Allah. Look, speak it three times.
Wait a second.
It's not Ali.
Let me finish.
I'm going to say الألف واللام كل هذه التعريف الألف واللام الرسول mean someone is known to the people at that time which is محمد معروف understand that so is known so when Allah says أطيع الله وأطيع الرسول is known who is the رسول أولي الأمر in the Arabic language those have authority That can be your parents.
Can I explain myself?
That can be. Wait. Firstly, before we go to Sunnah or anything, Can you prove you believe from the Quran clearly?
Okay. Yes.
Show me.
Ulil Amr, those who have authority amongst you, like you said, it says Rasulullah, yeah? And it's known to the people at that time that Rasulullah was Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Same way it was known to 100,000 Sahaba in Bayt al-Ghadir that Ali is master after Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Those in authority amongst you, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, after I pass away, Ali is your master. This was made clear. Now, whether people want to accept it or not, there's a hadith in Sahih Muslim that those who love Ali, Ali is the exposer of munafiqs. Those who hate Ali are munafiqeen.
Yeah, I don't know. Wait, you go to hadith first. I'm going to go to hadith and no problem. Firstly, Ul Amr is plural.
Who are they?
Ul Amr leaders, okay, scholars, what? Is ma'ruf. Ul Amr is the leaders and the scholars.
Okay, so
because wait. Ul Amr, who's Ul Amr in our time? No, that verse, wait. Step by step. That verse is specific at that time or general? All the time. Okay, can you tell me what Mahdi said of our time? Do you know what he said to you directly?
Who, Imam Mahdi?
Yeah, what did he say? What did he say?
He's in ghaiba right now.
So, but Allah said, obey them. How can I obey someone I don't know him?
Look.
You know him very well.
You don't know Imam Mahdi.
Wait. How can I obey someone I don't know? So Allah said, obey someone, but no one knows him.
But he's there and people are obeying.
But how do you know what he said is true?
No. Following the Wali of Faqih. Who is the Wali of Faqih?
Yeah, Wali Faqih. Who made it? Okay, wait. Wali Faqih is infallible.
He is.
Wali Faqih is infallible.
Yeah.
So Khomeini is infallible.
He is.
Khomeini. No. Khomeini. Wait. Khomeini is.
Tell us who is Ul al-Amr from your book.
Wait.
From your book.
You said Khomeini. That's a cover. Khomeini is infallible. He made no mistakes in politics.
No, you have to talk from the book.
You know, Saddam, he finished him.
That's
Ul al-Amr.
That doesn't make sense.
Anyway, so Ul al-Amr are the scholars and the leaders.
Show it from your book.
Are you gonna follow it?
Yeah.
Go to Qurtubi. Yeah,
bring it up.
Yeah.
Shamsi, what Muhammad said.
Yeah, he doesn't follow our books.
Shamsi.
But before that, where the Quran clearly. Well, I can show you, Wallahi, I've been asking this question for a long time. Shi'a, they will never be able to
prove their beliefs from the Quran.
Never.
One second.
Who are Ahl-Bayt? Who are Ahl-Bayt? Ali.
Ahl-Bayt.
Ahl-Bayt.
And Hassan.
Mujtaba Hassan.
Show me that in the Quran.
Wait.
You said full Ahl-Bayt. I'm talking about Ahl-Bayt.
Wait. Then from your book.
Bro. No. You said Quran. Step by step. You all of you speak at the same time. I know it's coming tough. Step by step.
Yeah.
Verse, you said. No, he mentioned Surah Tahir. Where does it say Ali, Hussein, Hassan, Fatima in that verse?
Who are Ahl-Bayt?
No, from the verse. I'm talking about. Don't go to Hadith. Okay. Watch Al-Sunnah. Watch Al-Sunnah. Showing Al-Sunnah. Allah sent the Quran. Wait. Allah. No. I don't deny Sunnah. I believe in Sunnah.
Allah.
Abu Abdullah Hamid spoke to you. Allah said. Allah said. No. Watch this very carefully. Allah in the Quran said about Ibrahim. They kept the word Ibrahim. They refer to the word Ibrahim as Al-Bayt. From the Quran, Shah, Al-Bayt are the wives.
Yes.
Allah sent Surah Al-Qasas, wa Sara bi ahlihi, about his wife.
Yeah.
So therefore, from the Sunnah, as a Sunni, what we say, from the Hadith, we can take Al-Hassan wal Hussein of Fatima to be Al-Bayt wa Ali.
Yeah.
But from the Quran are the wives. So that's how we harmonize. But
time.
you try to reject Fatima wives. But
in the Quran,
okay, so wait, that's a good point. So Allah clarify to Nuh, he's not, will Allah clarify that Aisha is not some Al?
Ahl al-Bayt is.
Look, he doesn't know, no answer. That's how you finish them.
Show me
in the Quran where Allah said Aisha is not Al-Bayt.
ما قالت عائشة لا ما نزل
عائشة
فينا
القرآن
قرآن ما نزل فينا قرآن قالت
عائشة لاين يكذب
وقال
الله يزال نفس ما عائشة قرآن you know have you seen all of struggling
Shamsi
بعدين شاهد تعترف القرآن دكت القرآن
accept القرآن you have to understand what's been
you know
أهل البيت is not mean house windows are
no
listen
anyway you speak I don't know
Listen,
no, I spoke to you already. I'll speak to you too.
Don't talk to them.
Ali.
Ahl-Bayt. البيت
you said البيت which you define is in the Quran. Show me in the Quran Allah said Ali, Hussein, Hussein, Fatima.
Why Muhammad didn't I'm lock the waiting. Door and windows and said yeah. Allahumma
hawa Abu Abdullah, respect, respect.
Why he put al-kisa on him in the middle of the
I'm house. Asking Quran.
He didn't allow this look, wife look. To get in.
Abu Abdullah, watch. No, watch.
You don't
look.
Said no.
No, wait, watch. I have no problem.
You have to let me answer you.
No, listen. I have no problem to say to me, Shamsi, we don't have proof in the Quran, but we can go to Sunnah. But first, you have to admit you have no proof in the Quran. Don't play tricks or ask you the Quran and you give me a hadith. You have to admit to everyone on the camera you have no belief from the Quran. Admit that first. Do you have proof from the Quran?
From the Quran, I prove you from the Quran.
The Hassan, Hussein, Hassan, Fatima.
Al Hassan and Hussein. From the Quran. Fatima and Ali fi al mubahala ata bi ahli.
No, that's hadith. Go to hadith now. From the Quran.
Quran, mubahala.
Does it say Hassan, Hussein, Ali?
It doesn't say the name.
That's it. That's my point. That's why
you call yourself Sunnah.
That's why you call
yourself Sunnah.
That's now.
If you are denying Sunnah, Quran, I'm not denying. Sunnah is. Describing the Quran.
Abu Abdullah, listen, brother. Abu Abdullah, listen.
Listen. إنما وليكم الله ورسوله والذين آمنوا.
ورسوله.
Don't change the.
You make a mistake. Change.
Why
رسوله
Allah didn't know Ali? Why didn't Rasul. Mention Ali? No. Why didn't mention the mu'minin?
You tell us. You say Ali, not me. Okay, he's asking a question about his belief.
Wait. So you didn't.
Ali, why? Ali is brother Ali.
Okay. So
he was Shi'i, became Sunni. Alhamdulillah.
Wait. Listen to me.
From Iran.
Wait.
Brother. Why is Sunni? What is the belief of Sunnah?
Listen to me.
Oh, you tell me, what is the belief of Sunnah?
You said you were Sunni, so I'll come.
Whatever you like, accept whatever you
Muhammad
like.
Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. So believe Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam and Khalifa Rashidun.
No, that's not just belief of Sunnah.
So what's the belief of Sunnah?
Tell you to be Sunnah, I said.
I was born to a Sunni household.
Yeah, tell me what's Sunni.
See, I just
told my bye bye. It's over.
They deny
wilaya.
No. All of you here. So wait, I have a class here. Before, yeah, you're gonna ask me a question. That's a good question.
What Muhammad said to the Muslim to the Sahaba.
Sallallahu alayhi
wasallam.
Rasulullah. Don't say Muhammad.
Alistu awla bil mu'minina min anfusihim. He said Quran. Alistu awla bil mu'minina min anfusihim.
Alistu.
See.
That's not Quran.
He's changing.
Abu Abdullah. There's no Quran. Alistu bi waliyukum. Al-Fasim said.
Quran.
Where in the Quran says that?
Al-Rasulu awla bil mu'minina min anfusihim wa azwajuhum ummahatihim.
Ummahatihim, that's proof against you.
What's the sunnah say?
Abu Abdullah.
Abu Abdullah. Listen to me. Al-Ghadirkum. He's laughing.
You know, there's one guy.
There's
one guy that needs to do.
Alistu awla bil mu'minina min anfusihim. Qalu mala. Qala Allah mawlai. Wa ana mawla al-mu'minin.
That's not the Quran. That's not the Quran.
There's no Quran.
Who denied that? There's no Quran.
Quran, not Quran.
Before, let me clarify something.
بلغ ما أنزل إليك من ربك. Quran, not Quran. بلغ ما أنزل إليك من ربك. وإن لم تفعل فما بلغت رسالته. والله يعصمك من الناس. من هم الناس؟ الحجاج المؤمنين الصحابة. سماهم الله ناس. الناس سماهم الناس. ولا يسمى.
Translate.
بلغ ما أنزل إليك. What does it talking about?
Convey the message.
Yeah, which message?
To worship Allah, everything.
Yeah.
No. And the Quran doesn't say that. Okay. The Quran doesn't say that.
Wow.
Again, Shia, look. I'm a Sunni, yeah?
When is
but you don't accept my Sunnah.
What is the Naba'il
Azim? No. What is Naba'il Azim?
What is the Naba'il Azim?
You tell us.
The big news.
What is the big
news? I said translate it. What is it?
What is the big news?
You tell us.
What is the big news?
No, you tell us. Tell us, where is it? Where is the big news? Nabi al-Adim is not Tawheed. To show this people love Ali Mula Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. I was waiting for him to say that. So Nabi al-Adim, Nabi al-Adim Ali.
Who's the name of Ali al-Bin?
Wallah, you need to become Muslim, man. No, brother.
What's meaning?
You can't speak, Shah. You want to speak to me, come out, because this is Shah Shah.
He said, Bakhon,
you are
Abba Talib. Congratulations.
Nabi al-Azim. عما يتساءلون عما يتساءلون عما يتساءلون عما يتساءلون لا لا دونك هذا لوك عما يتساءلون ايش عن النبأ العظيم الذي هم فيه مختلفون كلا سيعلمون ثم كلا سيعلمون النبأ العظيم تيو شيعة is not prophet محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم is not worship in Allah no النبأ العظيم علي so علي is more important than prophet محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم
Can you show it from your book? It says this ayah, hazal ayah is not for Ali. Can you show it?
Here, go to Tafsir ibn Kathir, please. Yeah, Some order. Are you going to accept it?
Yeah, I accept. Bring it up.
خلاص أخي تفسير ابن كثير ما معنا بقى عالم.
Talk from yourself. Talk from your book.
الذين فرقوا دينهم وكانوا شيعا.
يا أخي أنت غلطان إبراهيم من شيعة آلة. عهد الله.
لست منهم في شيء.
إيه لست أنت ما لست منهم من شيء. إحنا مع محمد وآل محمد.
أنتم مع فاطمة بس
وفاطمة وعلي والحسن والحسين آل البيت
الذين
طهرهم تطهيرا وأذهب عنهم الرجس وطهرهم تطهيرا أنتم مع منهم مع الصحابة مع الصحابة منه
أنا
مع ليس مؤمن وليس بكافر وليس بسني وليس بشيعي ولا تعرف عنهم
الله السابقون الأولون من المهاجرين والأنصار والذين تبعوا بإحسان رضي الله عنهم ورضوا عنه وأعد لهم جنات تجري تحتها الأنهار من هم مهاجرون؟ من هم مهاجرون؟ من هم مهاجرون؟
كلهم
من؟
أبو بكر
خلاص
بس اتبع
الله أكبر في الجنة
بإحسان شرط 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 شرط
Arabic.
Shahada.
Can you come inside? Come. Shahada. Shahada. Come. 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 He's shouting too much, this guy. Come. Come. Yeah. Come.
هنا عما يسألون
أي عن القيامة
أوكي
النبأ العادي من القيامة الدير جاجمنت